Strong is weight of magnitude 6.5 was recorded southwest of the city of El Huasco in the Atacama region of Chile. The epicenter of the earthquake was located 40 km underground, which increased impact on the surface. Local residents were stabbed by the strength of the tremors, which were felt for a long time before the earthquake began. Authorities immediately responded to the incident, sending rescue teams to the area of possible destruction.
Tiembla, tiembla, tiembla.
Information about casualties and damage just begin to come in, but reports of significant damage have already arrived from some areas. Residents of the city of Huasco and surrounding communities were urged to exercise caution to possible aftershocks and the risk of landslides. Local authorities have set temporary accommodation center for those forced to leave their homes due to the risk of building collapses. Emergency services were mobilized to assist victims and provide medical care they needed.
Sigue temblando.